Jesus, I arrived to the rest area on the highway and it started raining like a heavy downpour. Oh my God, Jesus. You don't see it probably on a movie, but it's extreme amount of water. I didn't see such a rain basically from Vancouver. The Vancouver was the last place I saw such a rain. I'm kind of tired. I should be in Ignace today, but I still had like 40 kilometers. I did like something like 20, almost 20 kilometers today, and I just, you know, went to the rest area. I have another 16 to some cabins. There is like a resort for almost 40 kilometers to Ignace, to the motel. I'm kind of tired, really, really hungry. I would really give a fortune for a hamburger and everything. If you bring me a box of sushi, even more. I was waiting, maybe some bikers or anyone will come, so I will have a company, but no one. Actually, I don't even see a car, just take a look. The highway is right there. And there are like no cars, almost. Pizza, sushi, beer, come on. I'm starving and I really need to eat something, and I would be really happy to be in a motel today. But I'm not. Some rain.